This is a live look at Reed International Airport. You can see that dust, and Sherry's going to talk about that in just a moment. The Department of Transportation is out with its annual report on which air carriers lose your bags the most. Top three offenders: PSA Airlines, that's a subsidiary of American Airlines, Southwest Airlines, and SkyWest. Well, maybe today they can blame the mishandling of your baggage on the wind.